glad att Monica har brukt hennes armen, men vi är jätteglad att vi är här. Så tack, Monica. Peter, everybody here. Now I slip into my English. We were lucky enough, fortunate enough, Per and I to be here last year with a group of ours to perform, and it's really a musician's dream. Where else can you be in such an incredible, beautiful setting and play for such appreciative audience amongst other world-class, amazing musicians like the ones we heard last night, and Jan-Margaret Bengtsson. Oh, the flute in the voice today is just phenomenal. And all of the rest of the groups coming, but it's a musician's dream. And when we stand here and we play Bach and Mancini and Bach and Ellington and Bach and Beatles, it's the best. It's the best of the best. It really is. It's fantastic to be able to do this. It's a musician's dream. And we thought we would, for those of you who were really hoping to see Monica and Karl-Axel this evening, we went into our book and we found this a piece of music that was written by, I think, Karl-Axel. And we performed with Monica and Karl-Axel a number of years ago on a concert in Skansen, and it's called Tillagnan, and we're going to play that in tribute to Monica and her broken arm. Thank you.